scales earlier, major and minor, that's what we normally think of when we talk about scales, but there are so many more out there. This piece is in what's called a Phrygian scale, and it is very commonly used whenever writing for a Spanish-sounding culture, and Dennis and Monica fits that bill. There's a lot to this piece. It has some interesting rhythms, 6-8, 4-4, multi-rhythms, or one stacked on top of another, and even some polytonality that is very interesting to listen to. So, Danza Sinfonica.
Thank you. Thank you.
marches, but we played the part that you don't get to hear very often, and so some people were trying to guess what the march was, and then we played the whole thing. Do you remember this game show, Name That Tune? Anybody want to play? Anybody want to play? We're going to play a famous march. Who wants to play? You look like you want to play. How many notes do you think you can name this march?
Yeah, I'm going to go four.
Four notes.
Okay. Four. Maybe five or six, but not four.
This is one. Oh, I heard somebody say one note. Already? I didn't even set a clue yet.
17.
Actually, this march, we could play one note, and you would probably get it. It's probably the most famous march, certainly in the United States, if not the world. And it is by John Philip Sousa. It's the National March of the United States of America.
We definitely recognize it. Yeah, one note.
Thank you.
Night.